big punishes, offstage plays like what? Ready to see some good ass Smash Ultimate, you know what I'm saying?
We've been seeing some good ass Smash Ultimate.
True.
We're gonna be seeing some more coming up now, guys. Got top eight here, last remaining four players.
Top four, yeah. Going there to the ledge, catching the shield too. Cola, recognition right now, the defensive habits of Fatality. Still unable to take the stock too, Vicky. Dash attack barely not killing.
Yeah, and now trying to get that up air. He needs to try to find a way, the opportunity with 88%. He caught him in the middle of the air with that
nice.
Jump. He has nowhere to go. You know in that opportunity that if he has to go for that low recovery, Cola was going to take advantage, drop down with the backer.
You want to talk about matchup knowledge, attacking Falcon off the stage like that, Vicky. So key, but Fatality, we've seen him make comebacks already in this top eight, but this is Cola we're talking about. We're talking about two players who have been heating up all throughout this top eight. Hold on a second, though. Nice, caught the jump.
Caught the jump, yeah, caught it right there. So you see Cola forcing his way right back. The first on the upper to the downer. He had checkmate.
Start of the top eight, Vicky. Losing a winning matchup against Munez, but here he is now after winning a set. Moving on to Cola, or playing against Fatality. Back air, okay, scooping. Okay, grab. Oh my god, the parry, but the second hit of the nair came out. I don't think he thought it would come out. I think he thought it was too low to the ground to try to move, but either way. Uh-oh, here he comes. Fatality, oh, he's still going, oh, woo!
That was so scary, because he had used that jump to get on that platform too originally, so you saw the pressure right underneath, another up smash, and that's gonna be the mix-up that Fatality's gonna be going for with that up smash too, but
yep,
the knee, you have no way of coming back after that.
Can get generated, except for the offense on the other side. Oh, forward smash, he let it rip!
So back surprised, it wasn't an up smash. This time around, you see the up air to try to keep pull off him.
Back air, yep. You don't finish off Roy Stocks, you get a little... Cola's ready for it.
Yeah, the platforms really help with that too. You see the down tilt now. Love the way into. Oh, but he actually gets hit by the weak hit.
Yeah.
Popping right out of it.
It should do it. CEO 2021 fading away from Fatality's grasp right here as Cola racks up the. Oh my god. All right. Relax.
Hold up.
Forward air. No, we got the sour spot though. Didn't connect. Up air again though. Again, Fatality just finds these connections.
But the air dodge is right behind him. That was so scary.
It's going. Crazy stuff here. Nair getting outspaced by the back air again. Cola off stage. I love that he's like, another conversion up of a down air into a back air off stage. That's Fatality's first stock.
Cola's nasty. That was disgusting. Off getting punished for it.
Yep. In this position, Cola doesn't even need to hold on to the ledge here. He can just go off stage and do something reckless. Oh, like a footstool to kill Captain Falcon in game three of Loser Semis CEO 2021.
This is for the opportunity of getting fourth if you called out right here. Fatality very much seeing that. And he's still going.
God.
He is still going.
Oh,
he's
get out of my face.
Okay,
yeah, you can't disrespect Fatality like that.
Yeah.
Waiting out that roll in too. Jab. Looking for follow up. Nice follow through on the platform. Cola is playing simply incredible right now. As I said, exclamation mark at the end of that set. 3-0 for young Cola. The headband power up is real right now, Vicky. Boise Esports staying alive in this loser bracket.